Good morning friends, in this video tutorial I am going to show you how to connect two laptops via Wi-Fi and share the files and folders from each other in Windows 7. So first of all, in order to do that, you have to first of all make sure that your Wi-Fi should be on in both the laptops. Okay, thereafter, once you're on the Wi-Fi button, after that go to this place, network and sharing center. Go to the change advanced sharing settings. After that, turn on the network discovery button, turn on printer and file sharing button, turn on sharing as this one, public. Use this recommended one, 128 encryption. After that, turn off this password. Okay, turn off this password and save changes. You have to do this on both the computers. The settings which I have done right now, you have to do on both the computers. After that, in any one of the computer, what you need to do is that go to in any one of the computer, any one of the laptop, just go to manage Wi-Fi network, wireless network. Once you go to manage wireless network, click here on add. After that, click in LHOC network. Thereafter, do a next. Write the name of the Wi-Fi, because here it is going to be the Wi-Fi transmitter. One of the our laptop will be created as Wi-Fi transmitter, so it will transmit a wireless connection. So I will write my name of computer 1. If you want to create any password, then click here on WPA2 personal and type your password, so that you want to authenticate. If you want to authenticate, it should be a password. If you don't want, if you just want simply that it should not ask for any password, just click here, no authentication required. Do the next. Okay, if you want to create a password, you can click here WPA2 personal and write the name of your password, like 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, after that, click here save this network and do the next. This is created now. Okay, now this computer is created as a Wi-Fi transmitter. Let's see here. See, this computer 1, this is my computer 1. This is acting as a Wi-Fi transmitter right now, and it is waiting for user. Right, see the details. Computer signal strength excellent, and it is now transmitting. What you have to do on the other computer is that you just go to the on the other computer. What you need to do is that just go to the same place, so network and sharing center, and you have to go to the change advanced sharing center, and also do turn on file network there, turn on print and file sharing, turn on public sharing. After that, go to here, use 128-bit encryption and turn off the password, turn off, okay, and save changes on that. Automatically, if you on the second computer, if you click here, you will find that there is a Wi-Fi network available, and when you click on that particular Wi-Fi network name as computer 1 or whatever you have created your name in first computer, you will get click on connect. It will get connected, and once it get connected, what you need to do is that I will suggest you, before connecting you, it's better that restart both of the computers or laptop. After that, once they get connected and start up, go to my computer, go to this place, your network, and you will find here the name of that computer which you had connected from Wi-Fi, and simply on click on that computer, and you would get into the drives of those computer. You can copy and paste the files, folders from one computer to this computer, via Wi-Fi. It's a simple process. Thanks for watching, guys and girls, and don't forget to subscribe me or like or comment if you have any kind of confusion. I will definitely support you. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye. Have a good night.